We have to relate three things: expenditure, price, and consumption. And of course, the relationship is very clear. Expenditure is equal to price times consumption. So let's assume that initially the price was, say, $1 and the consumption was 100 units. So the expense was $100. So now price has increased by 25%. So 1 has become 1.25. They say that the expenditure should remain the same. So 100 should remain 100. So 100 is equal to 1.25 into, let's say, consumption C. So that tells us that consumption has to be brought down to 100 upon 1.25, which is 80. Initially, the consumption was 100. Now it becomes 80. That's a 20% decrease.